Hello, and welcome. We are just in the top of the garbage on our way to the Dark Valley, and I realized, oh yeah, I'm gonna have to play with the bandits that are here, aren't I? Is he unfriendly? Yes. Die. Holy crap. You know what? Take with that. I'm just gonna focus on picking up stuff from my gun right now since I have way too much. Oh, and scopes. I'll take scopes. Not afraid of taking scopes. Gear and patches too, because why not? Oh, that's not the kind of ammo I was expecting. Whoops. Kind of ammo I was expecting. Stupid rats. So I took a Hercules and a beef jerky, and I was able to basically sprint for a long time. As you can see, this is without the beef jerky energy regeneration. This is just the Hercules I'm sprinting with. I'm supposed to do a quick... Ooh! What do I get? That's my wrench that was unequipped. Thermal. Boogers can't be choosers. Okay, should be zoning into Dark Valley. Dark Valley! So, there was, I think, 3 stashes here, one of which requires me to basically walk past the bandit base. Okay. Let's go get these two, though, first. I could go there. I kind of want that stash. Maybe we could come up behind here and avoid their base. And coming down here would be a good start for that. Go away. Oh, jeez. Run. Very angry bandits. That I don't feel like fighting. Are you serious right now? walk at you with pistol ammo. Injured now. Yep. That was a lot of pistol ammo. Oh god, they're shooting at me. Jerks. Ow. Why are they following me? That's rude. Stop following me. I think they finally left me alone. For now. Oh, they're not gonna be happy though when I come back to their base to try and collect my stash. Then again, whenever I was doing my little non-story mode, little bandit thing that I was just testing out stuff with, there was actually, I think it was either military or mercs on that side of the road. It was insane because... mercs and military, or mercs and bandits do not like each other. God. Are they still trying to kill me, or are they fighting army that I think is over there? Sorry, military. An unfair moment when I'm pretty sure the bandits and the military are both shooting me. Well then. Shit. I just realized I just shot a friendly. Shooting me? Okay. Okay. Now that I've incited a small war... Is that another wretched? Wrenched, rather? Nice. Мандражой, пацаны! Обходим! stick your fat head out again, I dare you. Jerk.
Заходи, сбоку заходи!
God. I just got point blanked by a guy with an SVD. Oh no, back here. Okay. Dude, get out of the way, what to do?
Чувак, ты сможешь, я его держу!
I don't think he was unfriendly, but he shot me in the ass. Ow. Enjoy that. Oops, did not mean to use a first aid kit there. Well, hi there, squad lead.
Спасите!
Fucking hell. Tolerable.
Dude, you're crazy.
Yeah, okay. Call me crazy. You're the one fucking...
Какие разговоры? Ты что?
Ну-ка, пришел твой последний час. Уж я тебя достану.
Oh, God. No, 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 no. I don't want to be here.
We gotta wait.
Might as well use it up and then switch. Jerk. He's been looting all kinds of people to have all this stuff. Oh, I never looted that stash. Okay. I'm trying to remember. I did click on it, right? I don't think it had anything like terribly cool, useful. I've had worse scopes. Oh, right. That was a good stash. Oh, God. Okay. Yeah. Kill him for me.
Dude, anyone seen the crap. Enemy?
So much chocolate. So much everything, for that matter. Oh, right, I wanted to get in there, because I remember there was a artifact. This is ridiculous, by the way. This is not at all what I had planned. I was going to go into the lab, and then all hell broke loose outside of the bandit place, as I kind of expected. And now I'm going to have to do this over again. Well, I'm going to have to go to back to duty, offload my sheep. Oh, goody. Climbing. Don't I have one that protects from chemical? Bleeding. Bleeding. Psionic. Rads. Chemical. I'm going to assume this is chemical. Funny part is, I have deadly anomalies in, but I guess the protection does its work. Ow. Okay, you know what? Fine. Whatever. So what did I get? Of course, chemical protection. Screw you, stone blood. This entire adventure did not go as planned. I guess I'll take a mostly uneventful trip back to duty and then come back, and next time we'll start off working our way into here. Because I actually want to start on the main story. I have enough money as it is. I could drop 3/4 what I have, but I don't know. Kind of like the idea of having the AK-74M. As for the Deagle, the only reason I even have it is because I have 2 more rounds I want to drop before I... Well, not drop, but shoot off before I get rid of it. Because ammo for it seems to, like, it would be a bit scarce. Oop. Well, I wanted to get rid of the bullets. Fuck. Fuck. Get out of my life. Oh, did not mean to throw that on the ground. Oh, right, I only had one more of those bullets. Not a bad gun, really. Looks pretty good. Pretty happy with it as a weapon. Only downside is I can't afford to carry all this crap. Having an extra one of these is nice. But I'll go back to the cordon. Do I have any stashes down there? No. Would I have that one over there? One over there. Nothing up there. But I can see if I can drop the weight of the AK at all. I'm gonna pop a Hercules and an energy drink. That'll let me just casually walk it back. Where does this go? What the hell is Darkscape? Yep. As far as I've been made aware, which I should stop this soon, but as far as I've been made aware, this doesn't actually just contain things from the, you know, all three games. It also contains cut maps. Like, as far as I'm aware, the truck cemetery actually is a cut map. It never existed. But, yeah, I'm gonna call this good. I'm gonna total this stuff back to the duty compound. Depending on how things go, I might make a trip to the cordon to see if the SVD is still there. Although, there's not really a point whenever I have this with, like, a good sniper scope. There really isn't. Funny part is, it has less damage than that. I don't know. It's amusing. I'll give it that. How do I have 15 more rounds for this? Probably because I pressed reload like that. Anyhow, I'm going to call this good. I will remove any opposition between here and the duty compound with extreme prejudice. I'm going to call this good for now, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day. I said have a good day recording. It won't stop recording, help. Okay, well, I guess we have to stop it manually.